us your thoughts on that one tonight then, Paul.
I really liked our game tonight. I thought from the opening puck drop, we played with good energy, good speed, real solid team performance from everybody. I thought the whole team played well tonight. Good first period and second period, very good. I thought we handled that well, and then the third period again, finished the game out. But there's some real positives to take from that, and you know, it's just, again, going into them games, we've got to make sure that we're doing that night in, night out, that same structure of what I've been talking about. But really happy, really good team performance.